people with the fancy things on. Martin?
Pasadena, designing space vehicles. team of faculty members continued to encourage him as he made his way through the educational degrees he needed to achieve his dream. That young man, Lee Sward, did go to work for the Jet Propulsion Lab in Pasadena and was responsible for the design of the robot data-gathering vehicle called the Rover that we saw on TV exploring Mars this last summer. Just received the most distinguished alumni award by the National Community College Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa. We are all honored by his recognition because the award pays tribute to the caliber of faculty we have here at Pima and to the caliber of students we have. You too will distinguish yourself in your chosen field. Don't let anyone deter you from catching your dream. Thank you very much. Now I'd like to present the Community College Wind Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Al Sims as they join in the celebration. Maestro?
Do you remember the day you registered? What were some of your obstacles? I know that as a single parent, I had barriers to overcome as well as you did. Yes, it was tough, but we were determined to go all the way. Our families and communities need us to reach our full potential. We have work to do. Others have children to raise, and we all have opportunities to be fulfilled. We must look at those opportunities, choose the ones we will respond to, and do something about them. We must do so for others, and we must do so for ourselves. The potential for strength, courage, and creativity exists in every human being God created. Now look at each other, graduates. Do you feel the smile of success? I see the smile of victory. My father, James Pruitt, told me that anything worth having is worth the hard work. Frederick Douglass, an African-American writer, said, if there is no struggle, there is no progress. I have realized that the power of community is at Pima Community College. People working together can create much. Our teachers, fellow students, family, faculty, and staff have contributed greatly to our success. Our dreams included a career that required a college education. So here we are. To Mark Holman, my instructor of the community development and organizational class, along with my fellow students, thank you for helping me to know that power is something that comes from within yourself, and then you can share it with others. In our class, we talked about networking, community developing, and team building. We decided that we can be a lot more effective working in a group than working alone. This graduation ceremony is about a community sharing in each other's success. Mary Evans, an African-American writer, said, education is the jewel casting brilliance into the future. After speaking with Dr. Michael Eames, who has shown me much support, I have realized that true success is never something you earn single-handedly. So I would like to thank all those responsible for me standing here tonight as a graduation speaker. Thank you for giving me this opportunity and a lifetime memory. Special thanks to Paula Rodriguez for suggesting my name for student speaker. Pima has been our passport to success. I am so happy to join with you in what will go down in history. I would like to close with my ABCs to success. A, attitude, having a positive attitude. B, believe in yourself. C, consider others. D, determination. E, encourage others. F, focus on yourself. G, give more than you plan to. H, hang on to your dreams. I, investigate possibilities. J, just ask. When you need help, just ask. L, love yourself. M, manage your time wisely. N, never give up. O, opportunity. When opportunity knocks, you need to answer. P is practice, practice, and practice. Q is for quitters never win, and winners never quit. R, respect others the way you like to be respected. S is stay away from negative people, negative places, and negative things. Teamwork. You understand yourself. V is for victory. Woo! W is for work hard. X is for accelerate. Y is for you are a legend in your own time. And Z, you've got to zero in on whatever you want. Let me encourage you all to go forth. Pima's faculty and staff have prepared us for the future. Remember everyone, success brings confidence that leads to accomplishments. On behalf of the students, I would like to thank the many people who have helped prepare this ceremony. We all have been blessed with some type of encouragement along the way. Maya Angelou wrote, "My family directly and my people indirectly have given me the kind of strength that will enable me to go anywhere." I agree with her because my father flew in from Tennessee to celebrate this very special occasion with me. Dad, and Andrew and my niece Jasmine, you are always there for me. To you I say, you are unique of all God's creations. Nothing can replace you. I love you. To my darlings, my darlings, three daughters, Tiffany, Trinicia, and Tacoria.
Oh, beautiful.
Those mini peanut butter and jelly sandwiches we ate while I was doing my homework or at work. Seriously, I want you to know I love you, I thank you, and I couldn't have done it without you. You three are my source of joyful inspiration. Thank you, I love you. For if not for him, there will be no me. And now to the graduates, remember this, the more you praise and celebrate life, the more there is in life to celebrate. Congratulations.
Certainly represent food for thought for all of us. And I'd also like to recognize Tammy's family members who are here tonight who have been so supportive of her efforts. Could we again say thank you and congratulations to all of you. James, daughters, Sherry, and her two children, and many members of her family at the Prince Chapel African Methodist Episcopal Church. I believe we have something for you, Tammy. Again, thank you, Tammy, for representing your fellow class members to the class of 1998. You did it, the class. Now I'd like to present two songs by the Pima Community College Singers under the director of Ben Sorensen as they join in the celebration. Ben?
Thank you.
faculty at Pima College has certified that 1,802 students have fulfilled the college requirements for degrees and certificates. Graduates, please move forward to receive your degree.
Alexander Ali Yusuf, Associate of Applied Science in Dental Laboratory Technology.
Come on! Woo!
Hey, Mark, say hi, buddy. it, dude. You lost your tassel, what, 8 times?
Yeah.
You guys, I'm too happy.
Hey, where do you want me to meet you?
Meet me right out here in the open area. Bye.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
There's Jody.
Can you open up the thing from Maybell? Real fast.
It's not here.
Oh, it's not.
That's from Aunt May.
I'm hiding.
Oh. Go ahead and open it real fast.
Okay. That's from who?
Aunt May.
Oh, I remember her.
He got $25 from Grandma Osmond and $25 from Grandma Felzine. He's not even listening.
See that in that light? Especially follow the path that you're chosen. Look to your own shining star. $10.
All right. Very nice. You know, you owe all these thank you cards now.
Yeah, a lot of thank you cards.
A lot of nice people.
Exactly.
Okay, well, guys, I'll let you go.
All right.
I love you all.